championship opener. Let's try and get a solid result. That's a great start, mate. Awesome work through those corners. You're really in the groove now. Last lap. Hold it together and bring it home for the win. Stuff. Best first sector time so far. That was a great drive, a perfect way to start the championship. is getting heavier, so watch out for standing water in the straits.
Shit corner.
Start to finish.
That was crap. Last lap was terrible. Bloody slippy track, man. race left. And beat this. Oh, for Christ's sake, I hate this track. Oh, this is going to be fun. Alright, looking forward to this. See what happens. Nice gap. Sorry. Flat out.
hate this track.
Fantastic, you've won the championship. Bring it home, buddy.
I took some shit corners, they should have caught me up way quicker than that. Dodder, I'll take that.
Congratulations. You're the Road E champion. This is where things really start to get fun. Faster cars, meaner opponents, and more challenging conditions. Welcome to the Road Series.
Give me that SLS. Can I even afford one of them? Customize mine, do we see? Let's have a go and see, shall we? Stuff it sort of jumped the class. Wiggins, what's it called? Oh, hot lap. Oh, fuck. Said he's off. Whee. Oh shit. That was fun. This is way more fun to drive. For people to look at. Do that if I can keep the fucking thing on the track.
Keep focused. Clean lines and consistent speed is what we need.
Yeah, good luck. Oh, fucking hell. Straight away, man. They've brightened. Let's go. Gear down, it's gone. Woohoo! Gone again. Oh my ass, fucking odd. Fuck it up. Let's try something else. I'd be fucking sick on that track. Maybe I should upgrade the car, it's fucking lethal. Try a race and then F1. Brands Hatch. Another truck. I'm shit all the trucks, to be fair. It's weird, the lower classes are more alright, and as soon as the cars start to get quicker, I'm shit on the gears and the brake points. I should win this though. Send it. Full send. Let's just go straight out to the Formula One. Man is shit.